Hello everybody, in this particular video I am going to discuss about how you can move like a arrow towards your goal GPAT exam and how you can crack GPAT exam by moving like a arrow. So what you can do, I am going to explain everything in this particular video. And if you follow these steps, in this particular 3 months you can surely get the good rank in GPAT exam. So why the students are preparing GPAT but getting very less result? Because of this following reasons. If you see, so if you are the student who want, everyone want to hit this point because everyone want to get the good rank in GPAT only, so that is the reason everyone want to hit this point. But we are having lot of distractions, like this one is entertainment. So entertainment, when if you see here, I given very big circle for entertainment because entertainment is the very big distraction for you. That means if you are preparing something on YouTube, you get the notifications of something that will entertain you. So another thing that if you see, another circle is social media, another circle is friends. So if you stop this entertainment, social media and friends for this next 2 or 3 months, okay, I'm not completely saying that you can completely stop it, but you can keep this entertainment, social media and friends in a controlled manner, so that automatically your focus always should be there on the arrow. So automatically you will focus in it and you will hit that point, automatically you will get a very good result in GPAT exam. But if you are the person who is want to hit this point and you are always following entertainment and you are enjoying and you are following social media and you are enjoying with your friends in this last 2 or 3 months also, you are unable to hit this point. So automatically you are unable to get the good rank or you are unable to crack the GPAT what you are expecting. Another thing, that lack of motivation. So a lot of students are having the lack of motivation, but they want to hit this middle circle, so that means they want to crack GPAT, but they are having lack of motivation. If you are having lack of motivation, so how you will get the good rank in GPAT? If you are not reading, how you will get it? So that is the reason, in this 2 months or 3 months time, please focus much more on GPAT only. So avoid all this. So entertainment is a big distraction. Avoid it. Social media, avoid it. Friends are, avoid them. And not avoid completely, but avoid for a particular time. And lack of motivation and your procrastination, all this procrastination and lack of motivation, keep it in away from you. And read very well, surely you will get the good rank. So if you are the person who is moving like arrow towards your GPAT exam, you never see these distractions. You never see distraction like entertainment, social media and friends, lack of motivation. If you are the person who is not really interested to preparing GPAT, you always see the distractions, sir. I am today not motivated, sir. Today I have some work, sir. Lack of motivation, sir. Entertainment, sir. Social media. You have lot of the answers or reasons why you are not preparing well. If you are the person who is saying the reasons, you are unable to qualify or you are unable to get the good rank in GPAT exam. So here is the thing. I given some quotations. So normal people will never start anything because of the failure fear. Fear of failure. That means they never start anything because they think that if I start also I will get the failure. That is the normal people never start anything. So I see 90% of people is the middle. So middle confidence people will start something and they will leave it in the middle itself. But I seen only 10% of students are like this. So winners will start and they don't leave anything until they get the success. If you are the person who want to be this category, don't leave in any time your preparation and don't tell any reason, only focus on until you get the success. Winners will start and they don't leave any time on anything until they get success. Up to get the success, they don't leave the preparation or they don't lose the thing what they are doing. So that is called winner's quality. If you are the person who want to be a winner, so develop this quality. If you started preparation, okay, you will get some struggles, you may feel stress, but if you are a person leaving it in between, so you not get the good rank. So don't leave that until you get the success. Please focus on your destination and hit that destination and you get the huge success. Thank you guys, have a nice day.